I've actually been a victim of this sort of thing for my entire life. My father was an abortion provider. My father was an abortion provider. My father was an abortion provider.
What made you decide to take this step, and how did you decide the right way to respond to these protesters?
And they just picked on the wrong guy this time.